right, cool. So we're about to start it up. Our rice car competition. Let's get that out the way. Our rice car competition. Shit's about to be crazy. Let's see what we got. All right. Shout out to Smoke Tires for redeeming their points on that. All right, so we're going to start up over here. Okay. We got a Mitsubishi. Starting it up with this one right here. Nice little pink wrap on it with some nice little. Okay. I mean, you know, the wrap. My car looks the most stupid. Okay. The rims, a little stockish. You know what I'm saying? Could have did a little, you know what I'm saying? Could have, you know, spiced it up a little bit. Made it a little bit more ricey, a little more ricey effect. It could be more, it could definitely be more extra'd out. It could be a little bit more extra'd out. It needs more. Could be more, especially the rims. Like, I don't know, I'm not feeling the rims on this, man. I don't know, it needs a little bit more kick to it. I get this right here, 8.3, man. It could be a little bit more ricey. All right. Nightfalls. Sakura blossoms. I fuck with it. You know, it could be a little bit more extra'd out. This right here, this is what I'm talking about. You got a nice body kit on it. He went chrome on chrome. Damn, that shit is bright, bro. God damn, and then he got the damn astronaut suit on. Extra points for the astronaut suit. Not gonna lie, extra points for the astronaut suit. Nice big wing on it. I mean, you know, I fuck with it. I fuck with this right here. This is definitely just some rice quality. This is some rice quality right here, I would say. Look like the most realistic ricer. You think so? I don't know which one you are, but we gonna see. This right here, I get this right here. Solid 8.5 for the rice. Solid 8.5 for the rice. Then the extra points for the damn astronaut suit. That's fire. And the astronaut suit is matching the damn car too. That's bonus points, bro. 8.5 right there. That's what I mean, you know. I mean, it ain't all the way rice, but that's what I had, man. That's what I had to pull out. You know what I'm saying? That's what I got. Next, we got another one. Oh, shit. Nah. that's pretty pricey, cowboy. What you think, cowboy? Pretty pricey. Cowboy's going stupid right now. Hey, yo, homie. Yeah. Hey. W Wild Boy.
Cheer 1000.
The fuck, bro? Shout out to you, bro. Appreciate you, dog. This guy is insane, dog. 1,000. Yo, W Cowboy, bro. Appreciate you, dog. For real. Hold on, W Cowboy, bro. This man, shit. This man's crazy, bro. So this right here, the green with the. He extra'd out. I fuck with this. The flames with the, you know. The rims, I feel like, could be the rims are huge. I feel like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. The fitment looks crazy. The fitment looks crazy on this car. I'm not gonna lie. It's like 8.7 right here. That fitment is wild. You got extra points with that fitment right there. 100%. That Miata understood the assignment. No, that's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying. Look at the fitment and everything, Smoke, bro. With the damn... the kit, the flames on it, definitely understood the assignment. And the damn fitment looks crazy, bro. That's definitely rice. This one right here, too, man. This is definitely some high school rice material, bro. Like, He definitely pulling up to the first day of school in this shit of his senior year. This is definitely some right shit too. Easy right here. Yeah. Nah, this is, I fuck with this. I need some chicken with all this rice. Yeah, you gonna have to. A little bit of sauce on the side too. A little something. It's a little something right here. I'm gonna get this right here. Solid 8.8. He definitely understood the assignment too. I thought that was a Scion. It is. No, he was talking about this one. The Meowth of the Air. That shit, he definitely, they both understood the assignment. This right here, I'll just say right off the bat, it needs a little bit more rice to it. It needs a little bit more, man. He's not. A little bit more. Some stickers, some decals, some. Oh no, because this don't look bad. It looks kind of stock though. It looks real stockish. Look real stockish right here. You know what I'm saying? It could definitely be a little bit more extra out right here. I give it a. On the rice meter, man. On the rice meter, he's lacking a little rice. He's lacking a little rice. I give it 7.5. He's lacking a little bit of rice right there. 7.5. Oh, shit. This is... Damn, look at that wing. Now, this is what I'm talking about. Now, rice is clean. Nah, hey, but this right here... This shit... This is clean. This is a fucking nice ass... This is clean. It's definitely rice, but it is... This is a clean piece of rice right here. I ain't gonna lie. This shit is hard. Lunch table wing, bro, for the whole gang, bro. Everybody, put all whatever you got, bro. Put that shit up there. Salad, Chick-fil-A, whatever you got. Burger, bro. Slap that shit up there. Eat your food, bro. Not gonna make a mess. Nothing's hitting the floor. That's a table right there, boy. That's a table. This is nice, though. This is a sexy-ass piece of rice right here, man. I give this right here a solid 9. Solid 9, man. It just looks good. I don't know. It looks good. He said, now that a 8. I give that a solid 9. A bowl of rice on that wing. Oh, shit. This is some rice, too, though. This is... Damn. The chrome with this, damn. With the damn. This is nice though. The chrome wheels though. He got the chrome on the wheels too with the chrome purple. He could have fucked it up with some decals. He could have definitely fucked this up putting some decals all over it. You know what I'm saying? Or something. Two lawnmowers parked next to each other. Damn. Night falls. I don't know if there's some facts to that. It might be a little bit of facts to that. I don't know, man. Don't shoot the messenger. This right here, I get it's 8.5. I get it's 8.5. Smoke. It's 8.5, bro. I don't know. It might be a little bit of facts to that, bro. I don't know. I'm just saying, bro. Nightfalls is crazy. Oh, shit. Now this, my friend. Ooh, and who the fuck? That is not Spider-Man. Ah, this is crazy. Say faster. Stickers make me go faster. Oh, this one got it, bro. This is hilarious. This is definitely fucking rice material. Nah, that's some Spooderman, bro. Yeah, that ain't Spider-Man. Definitely not. Not with that head. Bruh. Nah, this. This got it, bro. He understood. He understood. I'm not gonna lie, Smoke. He understood. The Pikachu and the Spooter Man got it. That got it with them wheels. Come on now. It's 9.4. It's 9.4. The rims. That's what I'm saying. The rims. Come on, bro. Them is not even rims. Them things look like hubcaps. That's a 9.4 though, bro. He's doing. He's working with what he can do. He's working with what he got. All right. Who the fuck? All right. Oh my god. Nah, this wing. Nah, bro. Who the fuck came out here in this with the UFO wheels? My man put the. Why is my camera so high? My man is in outer space trying to fucking look at these cars right now. Bro, this wing, bro, he definitely riced the fuck out this car and just fucked it all up. He definitely just disrespected Audi with doing this shit to this car. But this is for show some rice-a-roni type shit right here, bro. He put the black, the tires? He put the fucking... Bruh, no he didn't.
Oh my god.
Bruh. No the fuck he did not just disrespect the Audi like that, bro. I'll give that a solid 9. He definitely, that's some rice shit, bro. That whip. Yeah, bro, we just gonna leave that there. That's a solid 9 right there, my boy. I feel insulted. Oh my god. What the hell is going on with this right here? Hold on, is this a McLaren? This man, a McLaren is definitely, I don't know, bro, I don't know. I mean, yeah, if I feel like it needs a wing or something, though. I feel like it needs a wing or something, I don't know, something. Get out of photo mode and get back in. Why? What happened? Somebody just pulled up? All right, so this right here, I might make it top 3. I don't know which one you are. I'm about to rate these cars. Everybody's here, right, JP? What happened? Somebody go back in photo mode? What happened? What happened? I don't know, but this right here, I feel like it's lacking a little something. I give it a solid 8.6. I feel like it's lacking a little something on the Rice-A-Roni meter. Solid 8.6. Baby, welcome to the party.
Pick some of that. Give me lit. Dirty underscore Dan just entered the Hot Boys game room.
Dirty Dan. Dirty Dan. Dirty Dan from SpongeBob? We got Dirty Dan from SpongeBob in this bitch? Yo, shout out Dirty Dan. Shout out Dirty Dan from SpongeBob, bro. Hey, Dirty Song. Whoever just requested this, Dirty Song. No, I'm the real Dirty Dan. Ah, what's good, Dirty Dan, my boy? Dirty Dan. All right, so look. Okay, W song request right here. We got SRs turned on too. Y'all want to hear something? Just exclamation SR, name of the song and the artist. So let's go. We about to pick our top three. We about to pick our top three. I got there late. This man JP. What's good? Might happen in a second. It's all good. It's all good, my boy. JP just got here. Hold on, hold on. See where JP is at, bro. You see where JP is at, and then we are about to get our top three. Oh shit. McLaren? Another McLaren? Is this even a McLaren? It's not a McLaren. What is this, a Pagani? What kind of car? Is this a McLaren? I see you got the McLaren on the side. I don't know. This shit looks like a spaceship, whatever it is. It's got the wrap on there. I don't know, man. Like, Rice. I don't know. This car, I just feel like... I just feel like I don't know about the too much rice, man. I don't know, bro. This car is just kind of too hot to be labeled rice, bro. I don't know. I give it a solid 8, though. Give it a solid 8. You said mid. Yeah, I mean, not so much for this competition. You know what I'm saying? Not so much for this competition, but it's a nice car, bro. Nice car. Solid 8, bro. Solid 8. So let's get our top 10. Our top 3. Let's see where our top 3 is. Let's see what our top 3 is looking like. Somebody gonna drive past? Yeah, let's see what our top 3 is looking like, bro. So, I ain't gonna lie. So, this is in there, bro. That green car is in there. Little green car with Spooderman and Pikachu, they in there, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. They in there, bro. They in there. Comes to the Rice-A-Rooney. This orange car is in there. That orange car is in there. When it comes to the Rice-A-Rooney, that orange car is in there, bro. That orange car is in there. He said, and this green, he's in there too. That's valid. It just zoomed me all the way down to the bottom, but he's up in there, bro. With this crazy ass fitment on there. I mean, look at that, bruh. I don't know if we really checked that shit out, but bruh, the front is going out with the back going in. No fucking way, bro. No fucking way. Yes! No fucking way, bro. He's in there with that. No fucking way, bro. He's in there with that. Bruh, Rose just noticed that. I ain't gonna lie. I just noticed that. Like, hold on. I had to zoom in for a minute. I'm like, nah, no way, bro. My man, I don't even think you could drive in a straight line like that, bro. I really don't even know if your car will. Bro, I just know your tires is going to be fucked up. You might fuck something up with the drivetrain of the car, too. But that's top three, bro. That's top three. Forget alignment, bro. Yeah, nah. Yeah, throw the whole drivetrain out after driving that bitch for a little bit. All right, so are y'all seeing it? Hey, Dirty Dan, yeah, this shit is crazy, bro. Bro, let's get the top three lined up. I'm about to get the poll up. Let's see who made that top three. Let me get this poll ready, bro. Nah, that shit was wild.
Stop the cap.
Stop the motherfucking cap. Ain't no cap, bro. Ain't no capping in the rapping, bro. Ain't no capping in the rapping. Hold on. Let's see what we got. We got Zion. Zion be fucking killing the designs. We got Views Charger. And then we got Nightfalls. Alright. This is a good round, right? Alright, so we got our poll is up. Get them votes in. See who y'all want. We got one for Nightfall right now. We got one vote for Nightfall. So we got Zion up in here with the Spooderman and Pikachu. We got Views Charger with the orange Mitsubishi with the baby blue rims. Then we got Nightfall with the chrome Miata with the flames on the side with the crazy ass fitment, these ugly ass wheels. Man, it's a lot of shit going on out here, bro. It's a lot of shit. Even got the headlight scratches. I know, bro. Y'all didn't peep that? I know. Bro, who's got it? Who's taking this? We got one. Oh, shit. We got one for Buse. Six for Nightfalls. Zero Zion. That's crazy. Ooh, who y'all got? 6-1-1. Can they make a comeback? Buse Charger 2? 6-2-1. What's it looking like? What's it looking like? I ain't gonna lie. He got a little bit of, you know. But this man's fitment was absolutely insane. Zion's car is ironically cool. Hey, that shit looks crazy, homie. I fuck with it. I fuck with it, bro. This was a crazy looking car. Look, it's GG's. This is a land. Look. Nightfall's won that by a landslide. GG's, Nightfall. GG's, Nightfall. He got that one. GG's, brody. That was a good battle. That was a good battle. Good battle, Nightfall. I'll meet you at the auction, bro. This fitment, absolutely. I still can't get over that. I still can't get over how crazy that shit is. Hey, Nightfall, turn your wheels. Turn your wheels. Let me see something. Nightfall, turn your front wheels. Let me see something. Let me see something. Oh, hell no. Smoke tires. No way. Why that shit look like that? That's looking hella funny. Smoke tires. W theme, bro. W theme. Nightfall. Yes, doing a reset. It's time to do a reset. Yes, sir.